Great work, kids. But that still begs the question, who was dressing up as a creeper to scare everyone away from the TNT warehouse?
I can answer that. Once I remove his mask, you'll see it was none other than... King Louis the 16th.
I should have done this long ago!
The creepers are coming! The creepers are coming!